So I'm removing the shuttering from the garage foundations, and this is my original way of removing these pegs that hold up the shuttering. That's got it quite loose. Grip it with Uncle John's favourite tool, the water pump pliers. And you struggle and struggle and struggle and struggle and struggle. Eventually I get it out with sore hands and a sore back. However, but the scientific method is now to get the pickaxe and pull it out with leverage. Job done without hurting my back. Shuttering removed.